This is the beguiling star of Bewitched, lovely Elizabeth Montgomery.
Thank you. This is my partner, Dave Fenner, from Los Angeles.
This is the rugged star of the suspenseful television series, Mission Impossible, Martin Landau.
Hello. This is my partner, Marcia Perosi, from Norfolk, Virginia. Sorry about that. And we're all here to play Password.
Yes, from Television City in Hollywood, it's Password. Now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Well, happy Friday to you. Nice to have you with us. Hello, Liz.
Hi.
Hiya, Martin.
Hello, Alan.
So, you know, this is the time of year we are all pretty excited about the Emmys. And your show, Bewitched, Liz, is up for how many Emmys?
Well, 5, I think. It's up for the show, Marion Lorne, Agnes Moorehead, my husband, Bill Asher.
Yes, the director. And you.
Yeah.
Well, congratulations and good luck to all of you. That's Bewitched. Dave Fenner, what keeps you busy?
Well, Alan, I'm a moving consultant, which is one way of saying I'm a salesman.
Oh. Well, I'm glad you said it. Now, Mission Impossible is up for a few Emmys,
yeah,
too, isn't
we're
it?
Up for 6, and that is Best Show, Dramatic Show, and Writing, and myself and my lovely wife, Barbara Bain, who plays Cinnamon Carter.
Yeah.
And Best Score and Film Editing.
Very good. Awesome. Mission Impossible. So we're all rooting for you, too. Marcia Perosi, right?
Very good.
Did I say that right? How do you say the last name?
You can say it Perosi here or Pirazzi in
Italy. Oh, Pirazzi.
I was going to do that.
I like that. What brings you to California, Marcia?
My husband's a naval aviator, and we're currently stationed at the Pacific Missile Range, Point Magoo.
Well, I'm glad you can play Password with us.
Thank
we'll
you.
Do in just a moment, right after this message.
Really?
No. All right, let's play Password. Elizabeth Montgomery has the word, so does Martin Landau. And as they look at it, there you go.
The password is telescope.
10 points. Let's see if you can get Dave to say that. Five seconds.
Periscope.
Telescope.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, well, but you're allowed to do that, you see, because the word is not contained within it.
Excellent.
All right.
Very good.
All right, Marcia, you'll start this time. See if you can do that in the 10-pointer. There you go, Dave. Good luck.
The password is pants.
10 points, Marcia.
Unmentionables.
All right, pick
underwear.
Underwear. No. 9 points, Dave.
Shirt. I was going to say
I mentioned
lingerie.
That all the time.
Lingerie. No. 8 points, Marcia.
Slacks.
Panties.
You've given me roughly a form of the word. One chance to give me the precise word.
Pants.
That's it. Marcia, I never thought of pants as being unmentionable. Maybe I've been a little too crude about it, huh?
That's why I said pants.
By the way, when you hear this sound, it means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who's Dr. Reason A. Goodman, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. There you go, Liz. 10 points. 8 points for you, Martin, as they look at it.
The password is plaid.
10 points, Liz.
Tartan.
Plaid.
Yeah. Good clue. Martin, you're a good sport. You applaud when the other team gets it. That's
well,
a way we like to see it play. There you go, Dave. You can win on that. We'd like you to see it.
The password is loose.
10 points, Marcia. Give you 18.
Tight.
Loose.
Yes.
Beautiful.
That was good.
Now, we got a score there that any team can win on this. Good luck to you. Good luck to you as they look at it.
The password is squeal.
It starts. 10 points, Liz.
Oh.
Give you the game.
Screech!
Five seconds, Dave.
Owl.
Owl. Screech owl. 9 points will give you the game, Martin.
Squeak.
5 seconds, Marcia.
Scream?
No. 8 points will give you the game, Liz.
Eek!
Shrill.
Shrill, no? Oh, but that was very good, Liz. 7 points. Martin will give you the game your last chance this round.
Squeak.
Squeal?
Yeah! Pretty dainty squeal you just made there, Martin.
That's the only way I could do it, because I had done it the other way before.
Yeah, well, you did it, and that was enough. Marcia got it. You have $100, Marcia, a chance to play $250 worth of lightning round here. You ready, Martin?
Yeah.
1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Cigarette.
Cigar.
Yeah.
Arm.
Leg.
Higher.
Shoulder.
Yes.
Brick.
Bat.
Handball.
Volleyball.
Against.
Highlight.
Perpendicular.
Wall.
Yes.
Sea.
Ocean.
Teeter.
Spinach.
Sea.
Look.
Sea.
Here.
Totter.
Fall.
Sea.
Better go to the next word.
Playground.
Saw.
Yeah.
Cold.
Hot.
Square.
Root.
Cube.
Block.
Cold.
Ice.
Marcia, do you know when you said ice? You said ice of the very last second, but you got them all. You won $350. Marcia Pierosi. Dave Fenner, you may still win some money. Marcia, you might win more. Will you change partners now? We'll play your second game. Now let's spend an interesting moment with... Okay. There you go, Marty. There you go, Liz. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is business.
Okay, Marty, 10 points.
Monkey
C.
Monkey C? Monkey do, all right. 9 points, Liz.
Oh.
5 seconds.
Trades, business.
Yes. I always say monkey wrench. All right.
She made a monkey out of me on that.
Yeah, she made a monkey. Well, you said it. All right. Dave and Marcia have the word. We'd like you to say it.
The password is cannon.
10 points, Dave.
Howitzer.
5 seconds, Marty.
Mortar?
Mortar? No. 9 points, Marcia.
Express.
Add those up.
It's hard.
5 seconds. There goes your time.
Cannonball.
Roughly, you said cannonball. All right. One chance to give me the precise word.
Cannon.
That's it. Cannonball Express. Well, are you a Western fan?
That's not really. It's
good.
All right, they can win on this, Marty. There you go, Liz. Good luck. Oh. Friends.
The password is mince.
You start.
Okay.
Five seconds.
Pumpkin.
What?
Pumpkin.
Pumpkin.
5 seconds.
Squash.
Squash. 9 points, Liz. I'll give you the game.
Pie. Sweet potato.
Sweet potato, no. 8 points, Martin.
Meat.
5 seconds, Dave.
Mince.
Yeah.
Good. What?
You could almost see the wheels working as you added that up there for you, Dave. You've got now Let's see, that's 8 points for you. Oh, did you not have any points then? Okay, you can win on that, Marcia. Dave, I want you to see it.
The password is list.
Okay, Marcia, we'll give you the game.
Directory.
Directory.
Telephone.
5 seconds. What? Telephone. No. 9 points, Dave. Give you 17.
Roll.
Excuse me.
May I say that again, please?
Roll.
Roll.
Index?
Index. 8 points. We'll give you the game, Marcia.
Call.
Call. 5 seconds, Liz.
Phone?
Phone, did you say?
Yes.
No.
No, that, well, I said telephone.
Telephone. All right. 7 points, Dave.
Lean.
Lean.
Lean. Whoops.
5 seconds.
Lean.
There goes your time.
Sorry.
What did you say?
Sorry.
Sorry. All right. I'm sorry. 6 points will give you the 24 there, Marcia.
Sailboat.
Sailboat.
List.
Yes. Dave, you gave the leading there, and she capitalized on it. Well, the ladies have 24 points, the men have 8, and we'll return in a moment right now.
And now, back to Password and Alan Ludden.
Thank you. Thank you. We're playing Password this week with that lovely witch with a delightful twist, Twitch. Elizabeth Montgomery. A very exciting young actor starring in Mission Impossible, Mr. Martin Landau. The ladies have 24 points, Marty, so watch it. You start. There you go, Liz. You can win on that. As they look at the word, we'd like you to see it.
The password is broken.
Martin, see if you can get Dave Fenner to say that word.
Fractured.
Broken.
Broken, yeah. Now, either team can win on this. Marcia, there you go. Good luck. Good luck, Dave. Friends.
The password is bounce.
10 points, Marcia.
Jersey.
They both start with a C.
5 seconds.
City.
City. No. 9 points. Dave will give you the game.
Rebound.
Rebound. 5 seconds, Marty.
That's
you'll have the game if you can think of it. There goes your time. Sorry about that.
Thanks.
Okay, 8 points, Marcia.
Dribble.
Bounce.
Bounce. Are you too young to remember the Jersey bounce? All right. Okay, Marcia, let's play the lightning round. You ready to go, Liz?
Mm-hmm.
1 minute. First word, go.
House.
Home.
Glass.
Window.
Yes.
Hot.
Cold.
No. Back.
Less.
Less to cold. Cool.
Yes, that's it. Now we go.
Basketball.
Volleyball.
Koufax.
Football. Baseball.
Baseball, please. Yes.
Evil.
Mean.
Nasty.
Bad.
Vicious.
Pernicious.
Hateful.
Mean.
Mean.
Ugly.
Stepsisters.
Wicked.
No. Mean. And hateful and all those things.
Better go
oh,
the next
one. Yeah, better. Okay. Yeah. Rich.
Poor.
Yes. Cool. Number four. Cool was the word you couldn't remember. Marcia. Marcia Pierozzi has $650. Dave, we have a fine gift for you. Thank you both for playing Password, and good luck to both of you. All right. Lee, let's meet two more Password players.
Elizabeth Montgomery, meet your new partner from San Diego, California, Ron Vincelette.
Hello, Ron.
Martin Landau, meet your new partner from Los Angeles, Suze Landy.
What do you do for a living, Ron?
I work for a management consultant firm. Right now, we're engaged in an aerospace company in the vicinity.
Good to have you here.
Thank you.
Sue, are you a working girl?
Yes, I am. I'm a designer for a local junior dress firm.
Well, fine. Let's play Password. You've got good partners here. Here you go, Marty. as they look at it.
The password is corset.
10 points, Eliz. Elizabeth?
Girdle.
Tight.
9 points, Marty.
Bigger.
5 seconds.
Corset.
Corset, that's it. Bigger than a girdle, of course it. Here you go, Ron.
Suze?
Is that it? Short Suze. For Susie?
The password is mink.
Okay, Ron, 10 points.
Fur.
Fur? Coat.
9 points, Suze. Five seconds.
Stole.
Mink.
Yes. Right now, let's watch this. Here we go. Liz, they can win on this, so careful. See it.
The password is campus.
Liz, 10 points.
Quadrangles.
Squares.
Quadrangles, squares. All right. 9 points will give you the game, Marty.
College.
Five seconds, Suze.
Campus.
Right. Yes. Right. 1 minute. Right. First word. Go.
Worm.
Squirm.
Bigger.
Snail.
Yeah.
No. Bigger.
Snail. Caterpillar.
Rattler.
Snake.
Yes.
Corn.
Cob.
Yes.
Halloween.
Mask.
Vegetable.
Pumpkin.
Yes.
Sneak.
Steal.
Exams.
Cheat.
Yes.
Tail.
End.
Dog.
Wag.
Yes, very good. $350. Ron, change partners with Susan. We'll play your second game. We're going to move along and see if we can get this game in here. We have the ladies now competing against the men. I'll give you the word first since you start, Marty. There you go, Liz, as they look at it.
The password is mistake.
All right, 10 points.
Marty. Error. Mistake.
Yes! All right, watch it, ladies. The men start out with 10 points. Here's the word for you, Sue, as you start.
Oh.
Ron? Good luck, friend.
The password is pyramid.
10 points, Suze.
Sphinx.
God bless you.
Someone sneezed.
5 seconds.
Statue.
9 points, Ron.
Pointed.
Pyramids.
Pyramid. Glory here. 19-0. The men can win on this, Liz. Brody. Martin, why don't you just see it?
The password is menu.
Start with you, Liz. 10 points. Five seconds.
Foods. Menu.
Yes! All right, it's 10-19. Here you go, Ron. You can win on that. Suze, good luck as they look at it.
The password is dangle.
10 points. Ron, give me the game.
Dingle,
dangle.
Yes! Lightning round, 1 minute. All right, Ron, you won the game. Let's play the lightning round. You ready, Marty?
Ready.
1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
House.
Home.
Front.
Porch.
Grass.
Green. Lawn.
Lawn, right.
Circus.
Tent.
Trapeze.
Acrobat.
Air.
Fly.
Balloon.
Light.
Oh, boy.
Five. You want to go on the next word?
Let's go to the next
word. Right.
Army.
Navy.
USO.
Youth.
Drink.
Coffee.
Camp.
Youth.
Bar.
Table. Right.
Try the next word.
Next word. Right. Occupation.
Job.
Yes, now the last word.
Submarine.
Navy.
Look.
Periscope.
Very good. You got them all, but... Here are a few of the stars seen regularly on Password, and I'm sure many of your favorites are among them. So I hope you can join us each week for new stars and good fun on Password. Marty, good luck with Mission Impossible. Hope you win all the Emmys.
Thank you, Alan. Thank you.
Liz, same thing with you. Good luck with Bewitched. Come back to see us and hope you win the Emmys.
Thank you.
Give our best to Bill and the whole family,
will
you?
Yes, definitely.
It's been a delightful week, and we've certainly enjoyed having you both here. You've got to come back, both of you.
Love it.
We'd like to see you all on Monday, of course. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the Password today is always. Monday's always better if you're taking a moment during the weekend to say thank you as you worship with your family. So long. See you on Monday.
Each of our contestants on today's program will receive a Polaroid Color-Pack camera with the electronic shutter for automatic exposure. It makes color pictures in 60 seconds, black and white pictures in 15 seconds. This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. The contestants on this recorded and edited program were selected and interviewed in advance.